Hey, guys, you're welcome to the GDB team. Want to feel top of the or in Electra. So, let's begin with number five. We have Fever King HD, PlayStation 3. Nice name, bang! Leo Gaggle, the Long Shot King, producing an absolute screamer. Okay, for number four, we have HD Daco. I think I've got that right. Universe is a free kick. He releases the Twilight Zone about to unleash the demon inside. Don't release the Kraken on that goal with a freaking bicycle kick. Damn, okay, for number three, we have Desonate HD. Oshawari on the ball. Nice beginning spinning up, passes upon it. And he does a fake Rabana inside the box. Flicks it up, flicks it left, flicks it right. And then he flicks it to Rabinho, who bashes it into the back of the net as the ball just nestles. Oh man, he's a tricky son of a bitch. For number two, we have Buklao, 718-2954. Damn, why do you have so many freaking numbers in your bloody name? But nevertheless, he flicks it to Zaha with the ha ha! Zaha with the ha ha! Zaha with the ha ha! Brilliant back here from Zaha from outside the box to find the back of the net. But finally, for number one, the moment you will be waiting for, we have Flores and FIFA, and it's another corner goal. I'm only joking. He's defending it, and defending it very well. Now notice how his opponent's goalkeeper is in his box. Now watch what Belmont decides he wants to try. Holy crap. All right, it's coming. Almost there. Come on, almost there. Wait for it. All right. LOL! Holy mother of God! Did you freaking see that? That was insanity right there! Brilliant goal for Flores and FIFA! Damn, you deserve my penis! And your product choice! And make sure you send me your details in the YouTube inbox. And in my YouTube inbox, and it's been your boy Kiss Salad Junior Team. Then you can do better. Send your calls to tabagos.com.co.uk. And you got the beast who's got his beast goals in the description below. And it's been your boy Kiss Salad Junior Team. Please like, subscribe, and peace.
What's it? Yeah, I'm from the. What's up? I'm from New York City. Yeah, even though I've never been to New York. And I'm British, and I've got sunglasses inside, yeah. Because it's too bright for my freaking black face. Yeah. What am I doing? All right.